Lennon versus Yoko. A local musician sure knows how to pick a fight.
Call it a Beatle battle. Orlando rocker Lennon Murphy is striking a sour note with the one and only Yoko Ono. WESH News' Kendra Astrike tells us tonight it's all in a name.
This is just one example of the battle Lennon Murphy is up against. Take a look here at Best Buy. They have one of her CDs for sale, but look at all the CDs of John Lennon. But the local Lennon says she is willing to take on the legacy of the legend. Lennon Murphy has been rocking out since 2000, using only her first name as her stage name.
It's my name. My mother gave it to me. I mean, this is my livelihood.
Named after John Lennon, she says her livelihood's now being threatened by Lennon's widow, Yoko Ono.
I got this lovely lawsuit saying that Yoko Ono is trying to cancel my trademark.
Yoko says she's not suing, but filed a petition to the U.S. Trademark Office claiming John Lennon's brilliance is associated with his name, and Lennon Murphy's exclusive use of the name would create public confusion.
Confusing the marketplace. It's pretty sad.
Murphy has rallied support from her fans online. On Ono's MySpace page, Yoko responds saying, "I am really hurt if people thought I told a young artist not to use her own name. I did no such thing." But Lennon Murphy worries losing the battle means losing her career.
All my CDs get pulled, my website will have to get pulled, all my merch and everything, and basically puts me out of business.
Murphy says she still plans to release her new acoustic CD in the next couple of weeks using the name Lennon. In Orlando, in Orange County, Kendra Astrike, WESH 2 News.